fifth up and running here. The Surfer in Red from South Africa, the standout yesterday. Big calming turn back into the white water. Geordie Smith off the bottom, throws it up through the lip there, just letting those fins glide free. Big wraparound cutback. Geordie Smith, very powerful surfer, really strong, you know, Sean, the kind of guy that can pretty much draw different lines on the wave because he's so strong.
Yeah, he can pretty well go wherever he wants. And he looks weightless for a big guy too. You know, he's probably 210 pounds. Thrown into reverse. Whoa!
Well, that looked like
Adriano
just flying through the lip, through the air, I should say. Over the lip again. Big wraparound. Oh, he slips off. Can he get back up? Get back up. Oh. Recovery there from Adriano de Souza. That'll probably be deemed an incomplete manoeuvre. Chain of events here for Adriano de Souza. He's not very happy with that. The board snapped.
They're staying busy on his third board for the heat. Look at this thing, a little drainer across the bank. Look at the bank there. You can see it just running past underneath him. Gets a little wobble on.
Tell you what, his wave selection's been impeccable in this heat. As we see Brett Simpson there throwing the tail out. Comes around the section, snaps it off the top. We're still waiting for that last good score from Simpo to be locked in. He's got that carb maneuvered right down. Comes off the bottom. Now he starts to get moving on that inside section. Watch his bottom turn straight up through the lip. Throws the tail out. A nice variation of maneuvers here for Brett Simpson. Wow. Well, the rookie last year, this man's starting to find his feet. Up and riding, Geordie Smith needs a big score.
Oh.
Starting off with the man turn. A big, huge snap. Another one off the bottom. Look at this. Throwing heaps of spray. Geordie Smith, is it going to be a 9.6, Sean?
Oh, that's exactly what that first turn was. It was a man turn. We summed it up perfectly. Now he's got a chase through the inside. Great connecting roundhouse cutback there. But he's caught around it, and I'm not seeing a 9.6 air pots.
No, I'm looking. You're looking at a high 6, maybe early 7.
Feeling in the dying minutes when those boys got those waves and you know they're capable of getting those scores?
Yeah, I made a stupid mistake when on the wave that Adriano got, I tried to air and the wave went all the way down the green, way down the way. So that was kind of my fault. I was holding position, doing the right thing, and then I was thinking, well, if I got to better my score, I got to go big, you know, and I had a couple eights, which is a great heat out there. And I was really stoked, but yeah, there's so much time on the clock, and Geordie's, I mean, guy gets nines all the time, so it's not as if it was over by any means. So I was kind of just trying to hold position, and like, you know, it sucks. It's a three-man heat, no priority, but that's what you got to do, you know. And I did enough, you know. So it was, yeah, I'm stoked. You know, got a couple nice waves.
Well,